Founded in 1690 by Prince Constantine Brankovan, the Monastery of Horezu in Wallachia is a masterpiece of the Brankovan style. It is known for its architectural purity and balance, the richness of its sculptural detail, the treatment of its religious compositions, its votive portraits and its painted decorative works. The school of mural and icon painting, established at the monastery in the 18th century, was famous throughout the Balkan region.